probably build stuff to it.
So you've got engineers.
Ready?
Yep.
Engineers build up. Build up buildings. They build up supply points.
What do I want to build first of all?
So you want to build a barracks.
How do I build a barracks?
So it's the second button. Base structures. Build a barracks. You also have a command point you can use. So you can select from three commanders.
Where do I find this?
They'll be in... See the flashing one?
Yeah.
Click on that.
Yep, I've got infantry company, airborne company, or armored division.
So whatever one you want, you pick one.
On the left hand side.
Pretty much.
So I have to take middle, I take it then?
No, I'm going to push the middle as well. I've destroyed the bridge to get over to the left hand side. This is why I do it the strategic way. I do that to destroy that bridge so that
can I get three units of infantry
and hold the left side.
I'll get two units of infantry and
where?
Up on the right. Or is that someone else?
I'm on the right, so building.
Look, my guys are building this barracks, but they keep building it.
No, the guys have built it. It's now your troops, it's keep being made. So it is.
Did you blow up that middle bridge?
No, that bridge gets see the main bridges are already blown up at the start.
So, if I wanted to build sandbags, it says that I require defensive operations.
Yeah, that's only with your thingies, with your riflemen, so you can do it with your engineers. Right, you go for the munitions, I'll go for the fuel on this side.
No worries, where's my infantry gun?
Right, at the bridge,
What am I going for?
You're going for the fuel. You're going for the munitions point on the right. I'll go for the fuel on the left.
Ready for the ground. Go here. Scout on point.
Right, so they've already pushed up here, so probably gonna be fighting in a minute.
Guys in buildings and stuff?
Yep, you can put guys in buildings and everything.
Can you split up your units and stuff, or is it just...
No. You just you've got set squads. These are set squads. There you are, that's the engineer there, and the sniper. Ooh, take out that sniper. Yes, nice shit.
Oh yes, some more TTT.
Some more TTT here?
I love the Yogscast TTT.
Same.
We've got Lewis, Tom, Shin, Ben, Duncan,
don't
Tyler,
tell me who wins, don't tell me anything, I want to watch it.
I had to pull troops back.
Alright, I've got men in the church overlooking.
Okay. Sorry.
Oh, fuck's sake, Joshua. Oh. Not wanting to blow my own horn here, okay? But.
What is him?
Oh, Connor, do you know if you capture a building, you can recruit units from it?
Only if you only if it's in your territory, though.
Yeah.
You
gonna upgrade this to a barracks.
Yeah, that's why I always take a building just down from the church.
Yeah.
I always make that one and then build up your base around it. There.
So you get guys in that house as well, don't you?
Yeah, that's if I always take that farmhouse.
Where's my engineers? There. Can we get artillery in this?
Time to get out and teach mm-hmm. Jerry a lesson.
Eventually.
Weapon support, secondary support, machine guns, mortar teams, and snipers.
Come on, men. Let's get that weapon support center up and running ASAP.
Sounds like armor's coming up.
Yeah, it's an armored car coming in.
Oh, yeah, there he is. Can we get any tank infantry here? Maybe chance. Not riflemen, versatile soldiers, defense, stacking bombs, and MAT bar protection against one of the types. Yard, so let's get the supply yard up the back here.
Quick, get a supply yard up the car.
Duncan's like, Lewis is like, oh yeah, I could totally like, I could like block a tactical nuke, and Duncan's like, don't quite think you could do that, Lewis. It's like, yeah, that's what you need to say. Symbolus, good friend, Symbolus.
So your mortar, does your mortar automatically fire?
Yeah, as long as you, once you put it down, yeah.
How do you put it down? So I take it to the...
So as soon as the... You need to right click and hold. They'll put it down, yeah. Right click and hold and you drag, you see it drag.
Wait,
yeah.
Did you just get airborne?
Yeah, I got airborne.
I'm actually really enjoying this game, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go for a tank depot. Right out the heavies, man. It worries me that our guy on the right hand side hasn't moved any moves.
I'm the guy on our right side,
left
hand
side.
Side. Left side. Not got a guy on the left side.
The AI.
There isn't one.
There's a guy. Oh wait, is there? Fuck.
No. Yeah, they've got a tank, I know. Two tanks. I knew we should have played against an easy. Watch, it's a stug.
It's
alright. There's another one there as well. Got it, babe. Another one there. It's not, it's balanced, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, it makes it kind of. Shoot them. Do you have a machine gun? You must have a machine gun, surely.
The M10? No. I've actually got tanks yet. Not built the thing yet. Yeah, two of them. Excellent.
Oh, I'm not selected.
Alright,
that's it.
Yeah. worth a shot with your mortar.
How did I get one?
You can't, because you went infantry. Just click on that button down that it appears on.
You can pull it in from your selected field of view.
Yeah, so you can click on somewhere. You have to be able to see it. So you have to be able to see what you're pulling on. Still, they shouldn't have that much supply. Like, I don't know.
I mean,
got there that fast. Hit your rear armor and that's it.
Managed to get Rangers up. So, will they eventually just push across here and just wipe us out?
Pretty much that's what we're doing now. Blew up the bridge, you can't get across. You blew up the bridge, so you can't get across.
Yeah, they just called out the strike on us.
No, it was you that called it in?
No, I called artillery support.
Aye, that's what you called in.
Alright, right. So the question is, what do we do now?
Either they're going to repair the bridge or we're going to repair the bridge, but
probably them.
Probably say they would. I'm going to repair this bridge over here instead.
So you could call in to artillery guns?
I can't, so I've not got the resources for that yet, but eventually I'd be able to.
What's next? is. I quite like turtling down and defending, so I'm quite happy with this.
Same.
Do you have a tank just sitting there at the bridge?
Yeah, I was trying to see if that's where the other thing was.
Okay, I'll bring up my tank destroyers with you then. Oh, fuck off. They just went right through the barricade. Come on, boys. Oh, come on!
Oh, fuck's sake. You idiot. Going backwards.
Not
me, it's my stupid chair, and he's going backwards. Don't repair this. No, it's cancel that, cancel that.
I had to cancel it.
Move your troops away.
They won't move.
Because you're... Nah, that's it, because it's facing the wrong way. You need to right, see when you put it down, you need to click.
Alright, it's a defensive structure.
So you need to right click with it. Slightly off centres anyway.
No, it's not letting me do that, it's been weird. So, someone's building the bridge. They're building the bridge, Connor.
Engineer Corps.
Not anymore.
All eyes on the perimeter. Let's get moving. Move it out.
Why has this been a shit? It's not been a shit.
I'm one now.
Right, you know. Why won't you work for me? Yeah, they've got slightly more supply than us. If you cut off that bridge, you have.
Ammunition delivery. Demo charges available.
How long left, Josh?
Enemy unit down.
I've got 30 minutes on this one. And then on Legacy Edition.
No, don't worry about the Legacy Edition. Cancel the Legacy Edition, don't need it.
No, I'm sleeping. I never thought I'd see this, but I'm actually so hungry, I just can't be arsed to eat.
Connor, they're pushing on the right side.
That's fine, I'm on the right side.
Do you want me to destroy the bridge?
What bridge?
The bridge on the right. Oh no, wait, shoot. Oh, shoot.
It's me on the right.
Take it they've destroyed the main bridges over as well. No, not yet.
No.
Nice little defensive line will help up here if they have to try to push across again.
Yeah, I know.
You'll probably need to push over at some point as well. I'm going to get two tanks.
Tank from there. Lovely, Josh.
Guys, I'm going for a shower, so.
Okay.
Nice. Back in a bit.
Wanting to repair that bridge and go across.
What bridge?
The middle bridge.
No.
Because I've got quite a bit of armour up there.
No, no.
Enemy unit down. You've got a unit behind that out of your thing. Do you want me to send them to the right side for you?
No, that's alright.
Destroy that little footbridge.
Yeah, that's badass. For some reason these guys just won't die.
Enemy unit down. has range all the way up to their back base. Now, would you make a build in this middle bridge and try and push in again? You up for it or not?
I'll see what they do.
Because I feel like a push from the left and right side would eliminate middle. Because I've got the artillery strike, I've now got that 105 howitzer. So I can hit the arty strike and then infantry rush all the main buildings.
Yeah.
I think we should do it. I'm going to get my guys to repair the bridge. Where are you? Engineer guys.
Okay, people. Understood. Yes, listen.
Stuck four there, with its armor away to you. So your tanks, never mind.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait, because I'm gonna like second it's over, I'm just gonna rush all my tanks in. If you can get a repair team on that right hand side bridge.
I'm just repairing my Sherman first.
Oh, no worries.
Bombing run, mate. Still a stuck up.
I can do it, barrage, or any location.
That's fine,
down. So I'm gonna just hit their.
Down, mate.
Just gonna hit there.
What's your Sherman? Good armor. Sure.
bridge. Somehow.
Not got the resources for it, but. Yeah, that will. Squad, pay watch out, engineers.
Tried to move it and instead it's tried to set up an artillery barrage for me.
Engineer ready and waiting. We're taking out the bridge.
Right, Connor, pull your stuff off the bridge. I'm going to take it out.
One down. Let's get working.
Sorry if that takes a little thing for you. Got a Sherman just sitting in the trees, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I'm just letting
engineers pay attention.
It's fine.
What? Engineers, we got work to do. Air's complete, sir.
Drop mines in there?
Mm-hmm.
No, you do. That's going to be impossible for us to cross.
No, we can go over our mines. They can't.
Explosion up the right hand side.
Yeah, it's me, don't worry.
That should get you back in the water.
See your infantry back here, gonna build it, make them build on that point. Build an observation post or a listening post, whatever it is, on that point. See in the back the sort of back corner of the middle island. Build an observation post on there. Yeah.
What corner?
The corner closest to us. You get a rifleman squad.
It's all readied out for me.
What do you mean it's readied out?
It's like a little red box that says, like, basically, I can't find it.
Yeah, you have to put it over the thing, mate. The observation post. Yeah, over the.
Oh, I see what you mean.
No, no.
Oh, wait, no, no, no. It says, must be built within secure radius.
The point then?
Yeah, but I'm just artillery at the moment.
Artillery reporting!
Check out Connor, do you see their bases?
Mm-hmm.
Watch their bases. No. Let's see, what would that be? Oh, I can hit their tank base if you want. Or
take it out if you can.
Or drop me hit their infantry base.
Take out the tank if you can. That's all they've got. Two tank bases and an infantry base. My mortars are fucking them up as well. But they only have 2, 3, 4 strategic points, and then a fuel depot and a munitions depot. They've only got one of each of them.
So I'm about to hit them again with another artillery strike, I think.
What are my coordinates?
Maybe we've got longer.
105, battery here.
Let's get some engineers to rebuild the bridge.
Welding.
Guys, the armory.
You just take their armory out?
Take out one of them.
I can hit their main HQ if I wanted to.
Battery ready for fire mission!
Buy other armory. Ah, no, they're building another one. Putting a smoke barrage down so they can see that.
And their headquarters.
Oh my god, see ya.
There's also a field hospital to the right hand side that I can see.
Nah, field hospitals are fine.
reinforcements ready to roll.
Are you ready for a big push tip?
I think so.
Actually, and go for a big sweep around the back. Hopefully, they've got nothing waiting for us.
One. Up two, ladies. Repairs on the way. Ready
that
to fight.
Get you back in the war.
Move it up, people.
You bringing Rangers in? You know, Rangers lead the way.
At the moment, probably no in the Rangers.
Your thingies aren't repairing anymore, by the way.
Oh, it's fine, they're fully repaired, I believe.
No, the bridge isn't repaired yet.
Oh, why they don't repair? Bastards.
Don't know.
Bastards.
Vehicle on the left. Do that. Yeah, done.
Oh, that was amazing. I mean, that was guaranteed up against CPU, but that was amazing. So I'll have a look.
Wait,
at
we it. Get, I know. Cause we get pushed back something awful.
And man, I think that's purely just because we managed to take out those bridges. That was a decent level.
Yeah, if we hadn't taken out the bridges, we would get humped.
Just looking at my soldiers, just like some German medic fleeing from the area. I've got one of your tanks just currently blowing some like two guys up.
You get the better score in that.
Did I?
Because of your tanks.
Fuck.
Because of your vehicles, you're like.
Oh yeah, I just spam tanks, man.
Like,
that was
territory, I was good. I get the most territory because I captured like 13 of the points. But.